Say my name.
DEONDRE.
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 The one and only.
When they see me, they know that every day when I'm breathing, it's for us to go farther. You know, every time I speak, I want the truth to come out.
Yo, what's going on, y'all? How y'all feeling out there today, man? Listen, man, it is me, man, the one and only, man, back at it with another video, man. Listen, we got Summer Walker, SZA, and Cardi B, man. No love. This official video, man. 4 minutes, 39 seconds. And we're gonna see what's up, man. Now, spoiler alert, man. I did, you know what I'm saying, get a little spoiler. And I overheard a little birdie told me that Cardi B was singing on this joint. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, you know what I mean? I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what the hell that sounds like, but We gonna see, you know? So this is currently number one on trending right now. So we gonna see what's up, and hopefully they'll let me post it, but we'll see, man. You know, they might block the shit, but it is what it is, man. Smack a like on the video, socials is up there, man. Follow them if you want to. Let's get it, man. Okay.
Cause you've been playing, I've been loyal, no questions, boy. I've been 10 toes down for communications with niggas that wanna be around. So I find it crazy, I bet you should send my mentions now. Nothing that you say ain't not up to me, how I'm feeling now. I just wanna be everything you need. I wish you could see how you hurting me. I got no more love this time, I'm done with that.
Okay, all right. You know what? That actually wasn't bad. It fit with the song, and I think that it was nice that they, you know, put that in this version. You know, this is the extended version. Obviously, you can't read the title. I liked it, man. I ain't got no complaints, man. That actually was very. It was different, but if we took off the Cardi B rapper glasses, right? If she had came out and, you know, was like this, or if it was, let's say if it was somebody else, right? If it was somebody else besides Cardi B doing it, you know what I'm saying? It still would have fit. But because it's Cardi B, it's way more of a shock because we so used to her just rapping and just, you know, being Cardi B, you know what I mean? So, okay, I can't even, I like that, man. I like that, you know, it was cool.
I wouldn't have did all that. I would've played it just how you wanted to play it. You didn't yet see my worth, so you tried to play me. But I was so in love. That I just got a little bit so complicated. But if I had you back, I wanna do it. Fuck, get drunk. Take
you know, it's crazy, man. It's crazy because, you know, Summer been in the news. I mean, not really like the news, but Summer really been in the gossip blogs and stuff like that, like the Shade Room and stuff like that these past couple of weeks, man. And it's always something nutty, right? It's always something stupid, you know, some type of drama, whatever. So, you know, it's crazy because I think the last thing I saw, you know, was Kevin Gates tried to holler at her a little bit. Kevin Gates tried to, you know what I'm saying, put his arm around Shorty and just tried to, you know, kick game and all of that. And she was like, hold up, nigga. I don't really know you like that. What's good? And she was like, she kind of leaned in like, what you need? What's up? Because they was in the club, you know? So, you know, it's hard to hear in the club. There's a lot of music. You know what I'm saying? So she was like, you know, all right, what's good, man? What you need? What's up? So that was kind of crazy, man. That was actually kind of crazy. But, you know, and then she be in the news for other shit, too. Like, you know, she be acting funny at concerts, man. She walking around looking like Harriet Tubman. So, you know, it's a lot, man. She's supposed to be on this spiritual journey. I don't know, man, you know, but But Summer Walker is hella talented, man. You know what I mean? She really is. And it's crazy to know that she has like this social anxiety thing. So you know that looking at this, you know what I'm saying? She looks great. You know what I'm saying? The visuals are good. It's just that Summer is the type of chick, you know, she just wanted to do her music and not really have to worry about all this extra stuff, being about being in front of the camera and being on stage and doing all this, that, and the third. I don't really think that's her lane. She want to just make her music, make her money, and just that's it. But this comes with it, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta be willing to do it, you know what I mean? So it's just crazy looking at this video, knowing that she probably don't want to be here, you know what I'm saying? She don't want to be here, you know what I mean? But it is what it is, man. Now, I'm going to say this, right? I already got a little bit of a, not really a spoiler, because I didn't really see this whole thing, you know what I'm saying? Plus, we got 2.5 more minutes to go. But I'm going to say this. From what I heard, you know what I'm saying? And from what I've seen, SZA came in and killed this, you know what I'm saying? Because I think she posted like a behind the scenes, you know, I think I saw like a behind the scenes joint with, you know, her on set of this music video, and they was like hyping her up and like, you know what I'm saying, they was like, yeah, like, do your thing. And like, you know, I've seen some clips, you know, here and there of her doing her thing, you know what I'm saying? So I know that SZA gonna eat when it come to doing her thing on this joint, you know what I'm saying? So okay.
All I'm trying to see is your credit card. Swipe it all for me. Give me what I want. I don't need to just see me, just VV me, just that dick when I call.
Oh, wow.
No feelings involved. I done seen all I need to. Funny how you say you bought us. You don't ever pull up on me, put it on me. Give me right.
Ooh. Hey. Wow.
Try to act like I wasn't good enough in your eyes. Funny night that you call it, that you ring in my line. What the hell is you ringing my line? Oh,
wow.
Tell me what's changed. Is it my status? Is it my fame? Is it my pockets? Is it my change? Is it my ride? Is it my body? Back then, no show, no club was your motto. Only hit me after the club and you off that bottle. This is so good, you thought you was a lot. But if I had you back, all I wanna do is fuck. Get drunk, take drugs. All I wanna do is fuck. Get drunk,
okay.
Hop planes.
Hey, man, the choreography is dope, man. It's cool. But wasn't she like a dancer though before? Like, wasn't she a dancer? Y'all gotta let me know. Wasn't she like a stripper or something? I don't know. But so I could understand like the stripper pole thing, that stripper pole scene and all of that. I could get that. You know what I mean? Because that's kind of, I guess, what she used to do, right? So,
kind of find out you wasn't even worth my time. Try to act like I wasn't good enough in your eyes. Funny now that you call it, that you ring in my life. What the hell is you ringing my life?
Dope, man. Real dope. Man, there were a couple things in here, man. I thought it was really cool. I can see definitely why it's trending. You know what I'm saying? It's got a lot of, it's got some cool surprises up in here. You know, like Cardi B singing, SZA, you know, kind of just bringing the sexy vibes and all of that. That's real cool. You know what I'm saying? And some are just, you know, being in the video, you know what I mean? And just kind of doing her thing. You could tell though, like at least for me, I could tell, I don't know, maybe, I mean, Summer Walker, I'm sure has done a bunch of music videos, you know what I'm saying? But like, I don't know. I just feel like I could tell she just didn't want to be there. You know what I mean? Like, I could tell it's just kind of like, you know, I'm going to try to give y'all the energy that y'all want, but I'm not really comfortable with it. And sometimes you can tell when an artist isn't fully comfortable in front of the camera, right? Because believe it or not, not every artist out there is made for the spotlight. You know what I'm saying? Some artists just don't really know how to really do that, you know? Yeah, man. So let me know what y'all about this down below, man. All right, this was No Love. And a link to this will be down in the description below if you want to check it out for yourself, man. And with that, stay lit, believe in God, believe in yourself, man. Everything else work out for itself. Peace.